previously on Gladden TV.
It's not about how many whole Bitcoins you have. It comes down to the Satoshis.
It's close to midnight. Something evil's lurking from the dark. I got the moonlight. You see a sight that almost stops your heart.
Listen, y'all, we just came, we just left Old Navy. We had to register, putting our little candy in that we about to take into this movie theater. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, give our secret out.
Everybody do it. I ran this little sweater she got on up, and this shit like $50. So I told the lady, I'm like, how much was that sweater?
And then I was like, it costs to be a woman.
And I'm just like, what going on? Like,
it's a warm sweater though. See, look at it.
Let me take the tag off.
He talking about he gonna return it.
I was, you know, I had to say something at the end.
Look, y'all. It's really warm. Look at it. Oh, he's so cute, my little baby.
Just a regular fucking sweater, man. Hey, long story short though, earlier I asked her a question. I said, why do men, in the beginning, why do they buy, yeah, dude, why do they buy the woman flowers? She didn't want to answer it for whatever reason, right?
Because I was eating.
Okay, so why do you think men buy women flowers in the beginning? Oh, you on the spot?
It's the first movie you do to kind of impress her.
Let me tell you why. It's to make things hurry up faster, right? You trying to get the cookie. That's basically what you're trying to do.
But the gag is, y'all ain't getting shit. Because get we cookie. Already know that's what you want. But at the end of the date, we're like, you ain't going to get it. So give me my flowers and you ain't getting shit.
It's like, look, if I didn't know her, right? And I was trying to, I'm plotting, right? We plot. If I knew where you worked at, I would send it to your job.
With the little attachment,
little note that says, you know, all women need flowers. You know, I was just thinking about
it. It worked for you.
Listen,
you did it to me.
I didn't do that.
Yeah, you did.
I didn't do that.
Why are you fighting for the camera?
Shut up.
See what I'm saying? It worked for him.
Anyways.
Come on now.
Y'all know. But anyways, as far as the crypto space, what's going on? Things are moving up. The meme coins are still doing what they're doing. There's a meme coin I'm looking at. It's called Doge Elon Mars. That thing has done wonders so far with only like a $5 investment for me.
It just hit me, babe. I thought she was over with, bro.
What?
Getting in line for tickets?
Right. But we here. We're good. I'm still buying my DigiByte. It's still at 5 cents. That's still a steal. November's almost here. What is it? It's Halloween Eve 2021. Things are going. Me personally, I still think Bitcoin is gonna hit like 700K. That's what I think. That's just me. Maybe that's wishful thinking, but I think. I'll just leave it there. But I'll say this. I'm gonna try a different approach. Don't buy any DigiByte. It's too expensive. 5 cents is a lot. Don't buy any XRP. It's a dollar. A dollar is a lot. Don't buy anything that's not worth more than $100. that's where you need to be. But I end it like there, Charles, because I'm just blabbering. I'm talking about relationships, talking about flowers, talking about cookies.
It's date night.
But I'm in my old stomping grounds right now, man. I used to live over here back in the day.
He's bringing me back to his childhood.
Nah, but look. Buy as much as you can, cryptos, for as little as you can. Why? Because you always won't have the opportunity to buy these coins and tokens. Damn. At the current price they are today. And remember, what you won't do, the next person will do. And that person is me. So I end it there, you know. I'm trying to go watch, is it Dune or Doom? I think Jared Tate said it was a good movie. So I'm not saying it because of him, but I'm going to see it because she don't want to watch Halloween. But anyways, see y'all next week.